what's up, guys? Going to the Nike outlet rather than going at 3 and 4 like I usually do. Decided to come when they open up. So hopefully they have some extra goodies for me coming early today. If not, no worries, but I'm trying to get some steals. From my last Nike outlet trip, I already sold that blazer for about $60 profit, and I sold that Air Force One for about $40 profit. So I'm gonna see if I can grab some more Air Force Ones maybe. Good figure, I find some stuff I like, and Nike's not doing 30% off anymore. Women's Air Force Fossils, VaporMax, some blazers, some more blazers. Air Max 96, Air Max 1, Dunks. I don't know what they are. Alright, so I only grabbed one thing because they weren't doing the 30% off anymore. I really wanted those VaporMaxes. The pollen ones, they had like a sun smiley face on them. They looked pretty cool. And I wanted to grab a couple more Air Forces because they had some colors that would have went great like for girls. They weren't just like white Air Forces. Now, I don't know if it was because I smiled at the cashier or if she just, you know, fell into a trance in my baby blue eyes. I don't know. But she gave me the 30% discount on them Dunks. So I only grabbed the Dunks for like $60, $64 or something like that. So I take that as a win.